last time I was here at Fordyce, this whole little area was flooded. That's kind of nice, because I wasn't looking forward to draining the gear oil out of my differentials here and replacing it. And it's plenty wide to get a full-size truck through here. Even that one area where it was a little tight with the tree and the boulder, I had no problem getting my truck through there. This is another slightly tight spot, but it's not a big deal. Sweet. Probably all this video is going to be shit. Big old boulder that way. So I gotta drive around it a little bit and it's gonna tip me into the tree, which is gonna be nice. It's a lot of not being able to see what's in front of you, so you gotta memorize what's there. We're doing for ground clearance, which is just barely clearing. I only heard it scrape once, and I think it was the rear diff. Little area to flex the truck out around this corner. almost made it to Eagle Lakes and right down there. But so far, so good. No real scraping or anything. Just lots of rock rush. This is one of the Eagle Lakes here off the Fordyce Trail. Made it out there with the Chevy. Straight axle worked awesome. Got an open diff up front. Never had any traction problems. Got the gov lock in the back. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, steak. You asked for this. I know it's cold, Goober. I guess you don't want to go in the lake anymore.